Ladies and gentlemen, we'll do a few spots of the Beethoven Fifth. Now, at the beginning, you know, I feel we should return to our old way of doing it, but perhaps with one little modification to make that gap after the fermata a little less abrupt and a little smaller, so that we don't play ta-ta-ta-ta, but ta-ta-ta-ta-ta, just a little longer cutoff, not too snappy a cutoff, but rhythmically the same. Gentlemen, it is getting a little bit slow if this response is not immediate, if that little eighth rest is a fraction of something too late. It forces us almost imperceptibly into a slower tempo, and by the time we have played four or eight bars, it is a different tempo. So you have to be there and very close to the sound. Once more. From the beginning, in crisp tempo. One.
Knowledgeable, skilled in his craft, Mr. Szell has learned through abundant experience, not all of it pleasant, that fine music making is more than a game of follow the leader. Aristocracy, after all, is not dictatorship. When he refers, as he did a moment ago, to our way of doing things, he is engaging emotion as well as pride, generating participation as well as obedience.
Courage! Just courageously the difference.
Too soon.
That's good.
Just a shade late, some of the horns. You must be prepared way ahead of time. I can't do better than to repeat this truism I think I said yesterday. Rests aren't there to rest. but to be braced for the next entry, to prepare, and to be ready for it, and to listen what's going on around you, and to bring your next entry in so it makes sense and connects. To be ready with your breath, with your embouchure, everything, and with your general attitude. It's no use if 5 horns play and 2 are late. It's two printed fortissimos back from the double bar. Is that correct?
Crescendo. Suspense. Qui crescendo è. Quattro. Più. Più.
Piano, two, then one forte and two fortes. Yes, these repeated down bows have to be longer, not 50% bow, 50% retrieve, but de-pa-pa. Very uncomfortable, very difficult to do, but the only way to get it off. Now, this I will not do now.
As well as posing the unpleasant question, the experienced conductor has to be able to provide the persuasive answer. Here the solution is a quicker second stroke of the bow on the reprieve, so that both chords ring loud and clear.
Now just a few spots of the second movement, mainly the beginning, which we haven't got yet.